To make a real change, we need a totally new breed of the white American population.